Hello, young lady.
Right.
How are you?
Good, how you been?
Good. I voted yes for the sleepover.
Thank you.
I
appreciate that.
He never forgets his jersey, so I let him stay.
He will do it?
He never forgets his jersey, so I let him stay.
He never does. Let's be honest, if he's going to forget it at one game, this is going to be something.
Yeah, at least it's... We played in Nashville for the year, so we went to Florida first. We spent Christmas in Florida, and then we went there, and I'm like, he doesn't have his gear. And I didn't check it. Yeah. And we're like halfway down, I'm like, who checked his gear? So like, he's got it. I'm like... I hope so, because if he does,
net.
There's no pressure.
They wouldn't have been here for the playoffs.
Yeah,
you're good!
Well done.
Yeah,
yeah.
Good for you guys.
Here comes the fan back. Slow down.
He's so hot! Oh, dang. If someone could just stay with him and get that rebound, bam!
Keep the fireball.
He's ridiculous. Yeah. He's really slow bursts. He's crazy.
In a straight line.
He got him after. Clearly, as he goes
feet first
to the
rules. That scares me. I don't like to see that. I'm like, ooh! Hollywood fan, they found out we were playing in Atlanta, so she called up with Universe. Are you going to be repping one of the games for the blah 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 in Atlanta? I said, no! What is it? Now he is. He goes, I got a rep in my pocket. I'm like, oh my goodness. That'll be new.
Oh
my goodness.
When did you guys play in Atlanta?
February.
Yeah, I think.
Is that just a game? Or
shoot!
Or just brings me out.
Yeah, that's great. The Atlanta thing's been pretty good. Come on, Chris.
Come on, Chris.
Just like the last year, that salt drop.
Oh, hell yeah. It's like a rave.
So they're doing Patrick's birthday after.
At
Island. So it's a good day to go.
You not going?
I got a date, man. I gotta get over to Cindy. They take one of the cars and we can all go eat and tomorrow.
Who's hosting the sleepover? I might need to change my vote.
He's going to my sister's house for the sleepover. They're both gonna be out of the house.
What?
Whoa.
Haley says she's going to the sleepover. He told her yes.
Yeah.
That's what I voted yes for, not yours.
I was like,
I never voted yes for that.
Ryan's like, there's going to be boys there, I'm sure of it. Ryan's like, no, he's not.
Oh,
come on.
Nice, boys.
Hold on, Ryan.
I do like watching Jake play, man. No, Cesaro. Yeah, I like Jake, but Cesaro. I like watching Cesaro play.